and these are our dad jokes. I don't know who I am.
That's crazy. You broke Callum.
All right, what else we got?
World Cup in Japan. I mean, come on, guys.
And maybe empty.
You know what? Some of these we don't even need to put in.
Maybe empty wallets is a D.
Come on, guys.
How are the 808s in Lightning?
Fucking sick.
What was your least favorite?
So, is the playlist...
Whichever one Callum was singing on.
Yeah. I was singing on all of them.
If you're a native...
Make him hammerhead.
Three, two...
First time!
First time...
You're a goofball with a heart.
And then
the band went on hiatus.
And then, you know, I thought.
Is there any good footage in this?
Hell no.
What? Oh, hell no.
Yeah, they didn't get me a mic either.
This is my sister.
That's it.
Were you waiting for some snarky remarks?
In this present moment, so it's kind of a whole culmination of f***ery. Anyway, so they walk into the room that me, Michael, and Carl were in.
Who is they?
Oh my god, I just... It all makes sense in the edit! Ashton, Justin, Luke, and Rami walk into the room that me, Michael, and Carl were in.
Goodbye, all the place you stay.
Get your phones out. This is a once-in-a-lifetime.
I think we fight about food.
Underwear.
Callum, what is wrong with you?
Yeah.
Wait, the smiling.
A favorite emoji in a text message.
Oh, yeah. Mine's that one as well.
Do you see yourself as friends when you were 80 years old?
Yes.
Yes.
No.
I'm going to force these guys.
We make lyrics that make sense.
I'd be...
Half-sucked mango.
Yep, there we go. Let's move on.
A direct quote from Callum. Everyone hates on Mrs. All-American, but let's say you write a better song.
Yeah, go on.
But then you're like, you're my friend and you're like a fake match, but you're still my friend. So you're like, I want to fake a match.
You're still fucking fake.
Mate, is it balsamic?
No! How would that make a difference? But is it balsamic?
Huzzah!
Huzzah!
A gentleman's agreement!
Huzzah!
Huzzah! Huzzah!
I'm cold.
The top hasn't cold yet.
Hey, rock bottom, we miss you guys! Where you guys been?
Oh, right, yeah.
Why, you just joke around for 3 years?
That joke fucking killed!
It's a great origin story for Callum Hood.
It's bordering on villain origin story.
Almost.
It's like a lot.
It still could be.
It's very villain. It is villain origin.
It is bordering.
Disrespect. Dearest Five Sauce fans.
This will be my last.
We quit.
Callum's the best looking man in the world. Look at him. Look at him.
How'd you get so good looking, Callum? Look at that face.
How'd I get so good looking? I mean...
Wait, Callum, should we do one more? All right, you guys, that was good. You were so prepared. You've done this before.